2-0. We've got zero visibility. Maintain heading and speed.
What's our heading?
035, sir. Approximately 40 kilometers from Balmoral Castle.
2-0. We've lost visual contact with you.
This gauge here can't be right.
Wind speed has dropped to zero. We have vertical walled cirrus cloud formations.
What the hell is going on?
The bloody fuel lines are starting to freeze.
Turn on one!
Pot engine pressure's dropping. The rotor RPM is dropping. We've got a flame out on the starboard side as well.
Royal 2-0, flight controls are not responsive.
Prepare for crash landing.
Entering auto rotation.
Select emergency fuel. Come on, you bastard! Come on!
Approximately 40 kilometers from Balmoral Castle.
2-0, we've lost visual contact.
Right.
Wind speed has dropped to zero. We have vertical walled cirrus cloud formation.
What the hell is going on?
The bloody fuel lines are starting to freeze.
Turn on one!
Pot engine pressure's dropping. The rotor RPM's dropping. We've got a flame out on the starboard side as well.
Prepare for crash landing!
Select emergency fuel! Come on, you bastard! Come on!
This scene was a really tough sound job, and we really struggled with, we always had music in the scene, and it was fighting with the sound of the dialogue, of the impacts, of the ice sort of like cracking up, of the rotor stopping, and finally late in the game we said, wait a minute, let's take out the whole cue, and suddenly the sound had time to work, and the effects, and it was sometimes a good change to do that, because we realized we had music on every action scene, and this is the only one, here we bring it back.